forgotten. No one recalls my name. Thousands of years will fail to fully erase my shame. But I turned a profit nicely that day, that I turned the couple away. I turned them away. I didn't sleep that evening, though I'd sold out my place. Somehow I felt uneasy. Something about her face. Why did I wish that I'd let them stay? I don't think they could have paid. Or could they have paid? Restless, I left my bedroom. I walked the streets all night. Lost in the world I lived in. Found by a heavenly light. Staring at one bright star in the sky, I heard a baby cry. And I knew where that cry had come from, 'cause I told them where they could go. But I didn't think I could face them, so I walked slowly home, missing my chance to share in their joy. I never saw the boy. Never would condemn me. I did that all on my own. He offered his forgiveness, and ever since then I've known. He lets us choose each hour of each day, if we'll let him in to stay. Let him in, let him in. Let the joy and hope begin. Let him in, let him in. Let the peace on earth begin. And whether it be in your world today, or a crowded Bethlehem Inn, find a way, make him room. Let him in, let him in. Let the peace on earth begin. Let him in, let him in. Let the joy.